देखो मजाक मत करो, थोड़ा आराम से चलाओ।
आप हैंड दो, मैं खुद लगा देता हूँ।
Let's go.
Loving Kerala. I've been here before.
Yeah.
But I'm happy we're here.
I was amazed when I went to Kochi. I didn't realize it'd be so cool.
Such a lovely friend. A lovely friend.
So it was like home base for me, but it still was also very challenging because to the whole crew, Kerala was new.
These guys basically in the travel of the film, they leave Kerala, they decide to go to Delhi. En route, as they are passing, they need to pass through Goa, so they decide to stop and sell some food and see how that goes. A lot of the big travel shots I really enjoy doing. Locations, places. I want every frame, every situation there to be something unique.
Being a driver of this bus, I love my travel from Cochin to Goa. Now we are heading to Amritsar.
Golden Temple was the highlight of my trip there. And the langar is part of the film, that this experience of feeding people, it's quite a spiritual feeling.
You have the best chole bhature ka milta.
In Chandni Chowk, basically trying to get some shots of the food, eating food.
Film mein aapko har jagah ki khane ki khushi milegi.
Okay, nice.
I hope there is no dubbing on this.
Sardar Dhaba. The lassi, oh my god.
Nice, lovely. We spoke to a whole bunch of people who do food truck stuff, and they said, you know what, you gotta make something, you gotta make it kick ass, you gotta make it simple.
The ropes are, it's kind of like symbolic in the movie, it's something I made for my son. Later on when they have a food truck, they kind of use this as the main dish.
Have you seen the crowd?
No.
Right?
Oh, holy shit!
We live these lives that people decide for us. You know, the journey, just going where you want. It's a very metaphorical position of breaking out of that.